Hardest round of applause for Master Alex Dorr. I'm going to have him introduce his piece because it is his piece.
The song is called Have Some Fun, and it was inspired by Rubik's 5 and a really cool chord structure.